Yo, 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 what is up guys, what is up YouTube, what is up exercise fam, and you are watching Job de la Cruz back at it again on another video. And so, today, we are now on day 7 of my 1-month training program of exercising ordered by our PE teacher, Ma'am Mel Grace de la Cruz. Okay, so just a quick recap, the goal that I want to achieve is to have stronger shoulders. But before that, if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, and leave a nice comment down below so you are updated on our activities. Okay, so the goal that I want to achieve is to have stronger shoulders, so we need to find an alternative exercise equipment like this. This metal pipe. Why this metal pipe? Because this metal pipe seems applies to principles like lifting a dumbbell or your water bottle. Okay guys, so on this day 7, we will do 45 repetitions on all of my exercises like the first, the single arm bicep curls. The second one, the single arm side raises. The third one is the bent over row. The fourth one is the standing shoulder press. And the last, the fifth one, is the chest press. Okay guys, so at the end of these exercises, we will do 20 push-ups as well. And so, we will now proceed to warm-up. And so, no further ado, let's do the warm-up.
We had no doubts. weekends and weekdays, we'd spend our own way. We were careless, we were fearless, we were reckless, time was precious.
We loved to waste time, whiskey and wine, drinking all night, asleep by your side. Finally alive, we would just drive, never arrive. Our journey was live, staying out late, testing our fate, running away. We live for today, young and so bold, never get old, screw what we're told, we can't be controlled.
Now I remember everything, and how careless we could be, and how careless we could be.
Please leave a like and don't forget to click that subscribe button down below.